Now we're told here in verse 1 of chapter 12. Listen to this. It came to pass when Rehoboam had established the kingdom and had strengthened himself, he forsook the law of the Lord and all Israel with him. So Rehoboam led an apostasy. And what he's doing is wrong. God says he's forsaken his law. And God records what he did. He took all his wives and concubines, and he brought judgment upon the kingdom. My friend, God never approved of that at all. I think the most striking illustration of all is Abraham. There are those who say, oh, look at Abraham. He took Hagar, and he had this boy Ishmael. And he got by with it. He didn't get by with it. In fact, he hasn't got by with it today. What's the real problem in the Mideast? Why, the big problem there has to do with the sons of Abraham. You have Israel, and you have the Arab. But who is the Arab? Well, an Arab guide took me down personally to the city of Jericho. I wanted someone that knew something about it to take me there, and this man, a very brilliant fellow, by the way, and he had worked with Sir Charles Marston, also Miss Kellum, in their excavations, and he was very helpful to me. And I just made the statement about the fact that we were talking about that land, that God had given it to Abraham and his offspring. And this Arab smiled, and he said this, looking me straight in the eye. He said to me, Dr. McGee, I'm as much a son of Abraham as any Jew that's living today. And do you want to know something? He was right. He goes back to Ishmael. He boasted of the fact that he was an Ishmaelite and he could trace his ancestry back to Ishmael. That's where he went. Did God approve of that? No. God records it as history, and he lets you judge whether he disapproved of it. There never came a blessing in it. And it has been a thorn in the flesh down through the centuries. God condemns these things. Now, God records it here, but he records it just as he recorded the rebellion of Jeroboam and the unwise decision Rehoboam made. It looks like Rehoboam just wasn't good at making decisions.